In this video, we will learn to find the integral of 2 times x minus 3 times cosine of x plus exponential of x. Let I be equal to integral of 2 times x minus 3 times cosine of x plus exponential of x with respect to x. Application of linearity property of integration gives us I is equal to integral of 2 times x with respect to x minus integral of 3 times cosine of x with respect to x plus integral of exponential of x with respect to x. Taking out the constant, we get I is equal to 2 times integral of x with respect to x minus 3 times integral of cosine of x with respect to x plus integral of exponential of x with respect to x. Antiderivative of x is x raised to the power of 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 1. Antiderivative of cosine of x is sine of x, and antiderivative of exponential of x is exponential of x. So I is equal to 2 times x raised to the power of 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 1 minus 3 times sine of x plus exponential of x plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Further simplification gives us I is equal to square of x minus 3 times sine of x plus exponential of x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.